Up now.
Backhanded flick is in for the Friars! Michaela Michaels!
Early chance. And it's in! Friars open the scoring! Now to Menta. And over the top, Providence hangs on! The Friars stun number 15 Georgetown and claim three vital Big East points.
It's gonna be Serrano. Ball game!
We'll stop till we're legends. Here we go, here we go.
Ace for the win! Lindsey Scheibel serves the Friars up a win.
Now I'm gonna remember me.
Ricard scores!
Leaves it up ahead, and here's an opportunity. Murphy, who had a shorthanded bid. Murphy now in on Jackson. Murphy, the shot and the score!
Maureen Murphy with the overtime breakaway goal, her second goal of the game, and the Friars ecstatic.
And the Friars, with an improbable, unlikely 17-point comeback in the fourth quarter, and they take it by three in overtime.
And she's going to complete that Big East Triple Crown here this afternoon with a title in the indoor 5,000 meters for Katarina Rocha. So Billy Palladino, seventh in Big East history to win the mile and the 3,000 meters.
Blood, sweat, I'll break my bones till all my scars be golden. My name's
for to the home. Give it Jensen, that's it. Defeats the third-ranked team in the nation. Crosses over 16, but a guy! He's in!
Good.
Looking, can't do it, he's gonna get it off the time! And that's it! The Providence Friars climb the mountain! After being down by 17, they come back and win it in overtime.
Deep, that one just out of reach. And now, on the follow, the shot taken, score! And just like that, the Friars move on in the championship game tomorrow night.
As he said, walking in, score! Casper Bjorkqvist puts the Friars up 1-0 with the power play goal.
Compton is in, where's the tag? That's on there as well!